Castle Dracula stands looming above our village. Some people are bothered by the eerie sight of it, but it's been silent for nearly a century. Rumors began recently that perhaps it's vacant no longer, with reports of chilling screams and flashes of light inside. I always thought those were just children's stories. My focus for the past year has been my beautiful new bride, Grace, and the upcoming arrival of our first child. Surely there could be no man luckier than myself. I drifted to sleep, holding her in my arms. I awoke in an instant to her terrified screams. I ran to the window as she was hauled away by hideous demons headed for the castle. Is this a nightmare? How do I rescue my wife and future child from the horrors of the castle? Without hesitation, I ran to the wall where our silver crucifix hangs. I grab it for protection and race into the night. I've never had more to fight for.
My master has been expecting you.
Where is Grace? What have you done with her? Take me to her now!
Don't you worry. She's tucked away nicely inside the castle. My master has big plans for her! Search for her if you dare. But to reach her will be no easy task.
dinner has just walked into my chambers. That certainly makes it convenient.
I just want to find my wife.
And I just want to wait.